Can you tell us a little bit about your dad and lessons that you learned from him?
As you might or might not know, my father was a member of Congress for the 10th District in New Jersey prior to myself for 23 years. And so he could come in and, you know, something had transpired and he would just look at me and say, "You were wrong." And, you know, it would just send a chill down my spine just in that small sentence.
My dad is 87 years old and served this great nation for a number of years. He served as a federal judge for 14 years and then came back in the executive branch to be FBI director. When Alex was born, my number two son, who's a Down syndrome young man, I remember calling my dad and giving him the news that we have this new present in our house, and my dad said he'll be the greatest gift ever to the history of this family. And so there's that attitudinal experience that my dad brings to the table.
He grew up in New Hampshire. He was a great ski racer and a captain of the ski team at Dartmouth College. But the big story about his life is that he went off to the war when he was 18, and then he was shot down in the Battle of the Bulge, and he was a POW for the last 6 months of the war. He felt that girls could do anything that boys could do, and ski racing was like that. So he was there for every ski race. He was cheering me on, and he was a great inspiration.
So my dad grew up on the east side of Amarillo, Texas, which is not the affluent side of Amarillo. And he had a rough upbringing and sort of family life. And one of the things I really respect about my dad is I've never heard him complain.
And growing up, what did you call your father?
Growing up, we called him Dad or Daddy. And then I had a nephew born when I was only 12 years old. And they didn't want to be grandpa or granny. They were just turning 40. And so we called them Susie and Malky.
Dad.
Just Dad.
Dad or Daddy, I think it was it. Yeah.
Dad. I call him Dad. And of course, throughout the years, we've developed nicknames for him, as any kids will do, having fun with their dad.
Poppy. No, I'm kidding. Dad. I just call him Dad.